Cool. We're starting up, so I'll carry on shortly.
Thank you. was fairly quiet. It's just a matter of interest and peculiarity of design that the pilot doesn't sit along the centre axis of the aircraft. He's offset to the side nearest you when the plane is going to your left. This is because the entrance door to the plane is on the side of the aircraft, and if the pilot was in the middle, the navigator at the back couldn't get past. So the pilot is actually nearer to you now than when the plane is going the other direction.
Again, while it's a bit quiet at the moment, you'll notice a strange nose on this Canberra, because it was used as a trials aircraft for various airborne radars, hence the unusual nose.
The crewman down there is just going over the tires just to make sure there are no large stones or sharp pieces of metal or anything in the wheels.
Certainly an impressive show of power. To carry on about it being built by the Americans, they initially were keen to get hold of the design because of the